From a dark side Stormtrooper character, this Filipino-American real-life soldier has turned the faceless villain in Star Wars into a charity-raising hero. Jeffrey Priela, a Navy hospital corpsman at Camp Pendleton in San Diego, has been running marathons and short races while wearing a Stormtrooper's gear since 2016 and has raised more than $10,000 for various charities.
This whole spectacle of me running around and walking as a Stormtrooper, it's a platform. You can definitely use that to direct other people's attention to those important subjects, like veterans, like LGBTQ rights, like social justice, or refugees and immigrants.
Priela said, the bigger the spectacle, the bigger the draw.
If you see a Stormtrooper doing a 5K or a half marathon, which I've done a few times, people get drawn into that and they see what I'm doing. They follow, they track me down on Facebook, and then they get drawn into the actual fundraising itself.
Priela belongs to 501st Legion, an official Star Wars costuming group that does philanthropic work.
Their whole moniker is bad guys doing good. So you have a bunch of villains from Star Wars. And of course, you play the good guys too, and they go visit hospitals, they go visit kids. One of the bigger charities that they support is the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
But for Priela, running marathons in a Stormtrooper gear is more than just raising funds for a worthy cause. While he raised $5,000 to pay for congressional gold medals for Filipino World War II veterans, he also shed light on their continued fight for justice and equity. Priela is a second-generation U.S. serviceman. His father, Espiritu Priela, fought alongside American soldiers in World War II, survived the Bataan Death March, and received a posthumous Congressional Gold Medal in 2012.
How they were discarded after the war and their benefits were taken away. So you're helping to bring your program into that attention.
Priela plans to hold his next big fundraiser run in a Stormtrooper's gear during the Bataan Death March Marathon in New Mexico next year. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News.